The Milan City Council bestowed honorary citizenship on the Dalai Lama on Thursday over the objections of the Chinese embassy, which said the gesture would have a negative impact on bilateral relations and regional cooperation. The Nobel Peace Prize laureate accepted the honor inside a theater at the University of Milan Bicocca campus before an audience of mostly students.